Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the Journey YouTube channel. Today I'm just going to show the water for the time being. Yeah, then I'm going to turn it around now for me. Yeah guys, so I'm already showing the water and all of that. And yeah, I'm not really know about a little disturbance. Well, it's not a disturbance. The peaceful sound of the waves crashing in the background. Yeah, I'm actually close to the sea, so that kind of nice. But just listen to me, I'm most used to it by now. Like the fifth video this may do with this same effect. Outdoors, in the art of nature, by the seaside. Yeah, so this morning we want to talk about self-belief. Yeah, the beautiful thing, the self-belief. So what about self-belief we want to talk about? We want to talk about self-belief on a whole, like, as a topic for itself. Self-belief as a topic for itself. Now, you know, why we even need self-belief in our life? Well, it's simple. If you need self-belief, once you have a sense of self, you have to have a sense of self-belief, because, you know, it comes with self-esteem too, because whatever you think about yourself, that you're going to believe. So if you think, say, I'm a little piece of shit, or I'm just a little piece of useless human being in the cosmos, that's the way you're going to believe about yourself, and that's going to become your whole self-belief, you know, your whole self-thought, your whole thought process behind yourself, that has become your self-belief, which also forms your self-esteem. Now, in a life when you have to propel yourself to a certain standard, whether it be for you manifest a job, a house, a car, it comes with what you think about yourself. Do you think you can achieve all these things? Do you see yourself as an owner of all these things? You know, you have to develop that thought process the first before you even can manifest anything. You have to actually see yourself as the person who own these things or who have them things there already. You get what I'm saying? And the whole self-belief thing too, you know, it make enough people stuck in the 9-to-5 system up till this day. You know, them just don't believe, so they can do anything great with themselves. And the sun will come out, the sun just arise. Them don't believe, so they can do anything great with themselves. It's a mess with the quality of the camera, but don't mind that, you don't know. So as I say, yeah, they have to believe in themselves, you know. They have to have some form of self-belief when they check it out. Anybody who actually don't have to work for the 9-to-5, yeah, you have to believe in yourself, because the 9-to-5 system, where you do it, actually trap your pay. You depend on a paycheck, you depend on somebody else paying you, depend on somebody else feeding you. So when it becomes time now, if you even want to take a leap of faith to start your own business or whatever, because the self-belief is not there. The self-belief is not there because you weren't taught to believe in yourself. You get the message? Well, some people were taught to believe in themselves, but the school system don't teach you that. And teach you to get a 9-to-5, need to teach you to grow up, you know, pass your subjects, then pass your exams, them, and then you leave school and get a 9-to-5 or you go to college. That is what the 9-to-5 system teach. Now, where does self-belief come in at that? I don't see it, you know? And in a life, people, in a life, guys, even if nobody else not believe in you, you have to believe in yourself, you know? Or if you ever have one somebody who believe in you, because there's always one somebody who willing to see a goal, you know, and believe in the way I try to do, but there's always the demon, them. But don't believe in nothing, because through them not believe in themselves, them not going to ever believe that greatness can come out of anybody else, because them don't know greatness in themselves. You know, so them can't even motivate you, because they can't motivate themselves. So them don't believe in themselves. So them definitely can't believe in you, you know. And in life too, when you believe in yourself, at them time they find other people who believe in you start come around you, because at the law of attraction, guys, I don't know if you understand the law of attraction, but law of attraction states that if you don't believe in anything, or if you don't love yourself, or if you don't have the quality for yourself already, whether it be love, self-belief, self-trust or whatever, you're not gonna attract nobody where truly feel that way about you. But as soon as you feel that way about yourself, you start to attract other people who feel the same way about you, you know? So you're going to find, say, other people who, you know, believe in themselves and who believe in the way you are, though, are easily start come around you. And it's easy for somebody who believe in themselves, believe in the way other people are trying to do. Because that is that's the power of self-belief. But if you don't believe in yourself, you're not going to ever believe in nothing when nobody else are trying to do. So anybody out there will say, discourage your dreams or whatever, it's simply because themselves don't believe, so them can't do anything great. So them not gonna ever see it in you, honestly, I just say it go. Because how you ever see a next man dream if you can't even see something for yourself? You know, it's impossible. So So yeah man, that's about self-belief. One Love, the Journey YouTube channel. Believe in yourself, man, and don't look for everybody else believing in you, you know. Only you alone can believe in what you see, because sometimes you see a vision and nobody else can see it. But it's not for them to see, it's for you to see and believe in it and act upon it, you know. And even when the world will laugh, you still do what you believe in it. You know, one day the belief will pay off, the self-worth, the self-belief will pay off. You know, but as I say, patience and trust walk hand in hand. So have trust and have patience and have some self-belief, you know. One Love, the Journey YouTube channel.